manner in which the ecological and environmental degradation is taking place all over the world. We are seeing major changes happening. Disasters are taking place. Some natural, some man-made. We've had tsunamis, we've had earthquakes, we've had unprecedented rainfall causing floods in areas where we hardly had any rain. And this is not just in our country, it is happening in every nation. And to top it all, now we have virus-generated pandemics for which we have to be prepared for in the future. When you have such pandemics, these pandemics do not remain confined to one nation's boundaries. They travel across from one nation to the other. And therefore to state that individual nations on their own are responsible for taking care of the people is not the best way forward. I think it has to be a joint response, and we have to develop joint response mechanisms. And I think Panax 21 is one good method of getting together to see how we can prepare for the future. Look at the present and prepare for the future. First, of course, we have to look at COVID itself. We find that there are variants now coming in. The Omicron is there. Whether it is going to again mutate into something else, we need to be prepared for. And I think the medical fraternity in particular will have to get the act together to find ways and means of overcoming such pandemics. The other issue that I wish to highlight is that is this also becoming the new kind of warfare? And if this is the future warfare and that biological warfare is somehow beginning to take shape, then once again I think we amongst our BRICS nations need to act together and strengthen our effort to make sure that our nations do not get affected by such kind of diseases, virus, and we must be able to protect ourselves from any such thing happening. And to top it all, let me tell you that the armed forces of any country will have to step in wherever such a natural disaster or a pandemic takes place. So I think it is important for us in uniform, men and women in uniform, to see how best we can support our nations.